remains of Hermes. Would this be it? Watch will be vigilant here. I see it.
Thank you.
looks like the scribbles of a madman. But it's been ripped. Where's the rest of it?
Thank you. flames! Out!
Through! Shit!
Ah!
By the gods, she fought like an animal.
We need to get the recipe back.
About that. Here it is.
You've spared this realm great suffering, my friend. I wonder, were you spotted?
It was heavily guarded. Things got ugly.
They will know it was us. They'll retaliate. I just wanted to help, but I've made things worse.
Keeping these torn notes. If rebellion is coming, this power could be used to light all Velisium on fire.
Perhaps you're right. So long as you swear to me you'll guard this secret with your life, I can rest, knowing Persephone will never be touched by this flame.
Hermes, things are worse in Elysium than I've been letting on. The rebels are organized and ready to fight. War is coming.
We must crush the force behind the chaos. Let's fight for Persephone.
You're so worried about Persephone, you can't even see you're in just as much danger.
I don't care what happens to me. You were caught when we stole back the Eternal Flame. The humans will retaliate for what we've done.
What do you propose? That we kill them all?
What choice do we have? Chaos came for us, and soon there will be blood on our hands.
At least when you asked me to steal, it was from thieves. You're not a murderer, Hermes.
You made me look like a fool when I sent you to Kyros. But I can still come back from that, and prove my worth.
I told you, that was Kyros's fault, not yours.
It doesn't matter. Please, I'm begging you, my friend. Help me to help her.
If it'll put your mind at ease, I'll kill everyone who saw me. There'll be no retaliation for the theft.
Thank you. You know, when you told me people wanted Persephone overthrown, I wondered if you were talking about yourself.
I'm sure you did.
I cannot let you do this alone, my friend. Let's fight side by side.
I'll need to do this alone, Hermes. No need to thank me. I'm sure you'd have done the same if you had to.
Modest and deadly. Impressive. But the war is just beginning.
It is.
I should tell Persephone what's happened. I know she will join me in this battle. Will you?
One way or another.
Until then, my friend.
Welcome, mis tíos. Please, ask for anything you need.
Welcome to the Uprising. These ruins were abandoned when Persephone constructed her paradise. We won't be bothered here.
But there are so few of you.
Most of Persephone's army consists of mind-controlled humans. Free their minds and bring them to me. We can use them as troops.
Free their minds?
My dear friend Hermes is a master manipulator, and that staff of yours looks like one of his creations. Try using that. There's an outpost southwest from here, nestled in the hand of Hades. Warriors were spotted in its paw.
This area will be well defended.
Thank you.
You've been asleep too long. Wake and be free! Persephone's grip! Move!
You surprise me. When we first met, I was positive you were sent by Persephone to...
To what?
Seduce me. Confuse me. Anything to make me forget my love. But when I asked you to weaken Persephone's influence, you did. I asked you to bring me warriors, and here they are.
And all I had to do was risk my life for you to trust me.
No one in Elysium is who they say. So when a clever warrior shows up to help me escape, you'll have to excuse me if I'm skeptical.
Time to find more warriors.
Scouts spotted one nearby. Was a Spartan hero in his former life. He's not under Persephone's influence, but keeps mostly to himself. With a champion like him on our side, we can't fail.
How will I know when I find him?
From what I'm told, you can't miss him.
Let's go, Phobos!
Leonidas.
You have the eyes of my daughter. So something did survive that day. How do you have this?
Mirini. She's my mother. I'm here because I need your help. I need you to fight.
I have found peace here. Why would I fight?
All my life, I was told of my grandfather, the king who spat in the face of the gods and ran his spear through anyone who threatened the freedom of his people. Now I'm the one fighting for freedom, and I'm asking my grandfather for help.
We'll need to use the terrain to our advantage.
So you'll fight with us?
Not until you fight me. You say you're Mirini's son. I want to see how she trained you. You could have used you at Thermopylae.
You could have used a lot of people at Thermopylae.
I am glad this spear is in your hands. I will fight with you. You have my word as a Spartan.
Thank you, Grandfather.
Time for a ride!
Better stay hidden.
Get back here!
Let's go.
Good. You're just in time. A woman in Stroma needs your help.
Unless this brings me closer to taking down Persephone, I'm not interested.
Haven't I made it clear we share that goal? Helping the woman will breach Persephone's power.
What's special about her?
She's an orator who'd be willing to join Adonis's rebellion. That man has beautiful lips. But a silver tongue like hers is necessary to inspire the public.
Then it sounds like we need her. I'll come back when I'm done.
There she is.
Elysium is a paradise. Who are you? Who sent you?
Hecate mentioned you could use some help.
Quiet! If the other humans think I associate with Hecate, my career is over.
Just tell me what you need me to do.
Free the villagers being held captive in Persephone's broken daydream. My son, Theron, is working there as a guard against his will. It's like Persephone possessed his mind. Can you help him too?
I'll see what I can do. They'll keep a sharp watch here. Persephone no longer controls. Thank you.
travel from here.
You're back! Where is my Theron?
I freed him of Persephone's influence. He's joined Adonis's rebellion.
Wonderful news! I didn't know there was a cure. What of the other villagers?
They've made their way safely to Iapetos's ruins already. You'll find them there.
As promised, I'll join the rebels. What message would you like me to spread once I'm there?
End the fear-mongering against Ekati. Make sure the other humans know she is their ally.
Your words shall be spoken. Thank you for your help.
Silver Tongue is on her way to help the Rebellion. She'll bring in plenty of recruits. Adonis will be pleased.
Relieving Persephone of her power is what's important. Don't concern yourself with that man's feelings. Or your feelings for him.
Adonis is a friend. Nothing more.
Make sure it stays that way.
What's it to you?
Divine love affairs never end well for the humans involved. Stay out of them. And stay focused on the task at hand. Now, a young woman is suffering from a terrible affliction. She's agreed to help the rebellion if we provide a cure. However, Persephone long ago outlawed the water that can relieve this woman and destroy the last of it.
Let me guess. Or so she thought.
There are rumors that someone hid a final vial of it in a cave off of Hypnosis Path. Retrieve it and bring it to her.
Why would Persephone outlaw this water?
Her need for control has grown beyond understanding. What matters is that the humans of Elysium get the help they desire.
I'll return when I...
Remember, it's forbidden. You can't be seen when you bring it to the villa in Adonis's garden.